Please call the roll.
Commissioner Dyer?
Here.
Commissioner Kane?
Here.
Commissioner Nash?
Here.
Commissioner Betteridge?
Here.
Commissioner Young?
Here.
Deputy Director McDonald?
Here.
Director Capelli is excused.
Adequate notice of this meeting has been provided in accordance with the Open Public Meeting Act. Can I now ask everyone to please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
Pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America
and to the Republic for which it stands,
one nation
under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a special meeting of the Camden County Board of Commissioners. We have one resolution for consideration this afternoon. The resolution will be voted on after the public discussion portion of the meeting. The resolution authorizes agreements bid A44/2023 by and between the County of Camden, Division of Purchasing, and Great American Gas and Electric and UGI Energy Services for the provision of natural gas supply services for the South Jersey Power Cooperative. Ladies and gentlemen, this portion of the meeting is open to the public for discussion of the resolution to be acted upon. There will be another public portion later in the meeting at which members of the public can ask any questions they want regarding the business of Camden County. I now declare this public hearing open.
I see no questions at this time, Deputy Director.
Seeing no one, I have a motion to close the public hearing.
So move.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye.
Okay. Public hearing is closed. Do I hear a motion to adopt resolution number one?
So moved.
Second.
Are you taking over?
Yes.
All good.
Madam Clerk, please call the roll.
Commissioner Dyer?
Yes.
Commissioner Kane?
Yes.
Commissioner Nash?
Yes.
Commissioner Betteridge?
Yes.
Commissioner Young?
Yes.
Deputy Director McDonald?
Yes. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, the meeting is open to any member of the public who wishes to address the Board of Commissioners. I now declare this public hearing open.
I see no questions at this time, Deputy Director.
Okay. Seeing no member of the public who wishes a comment, I will entertain a motion to close the public hearing.
So moved.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
I now declare this portion of the meeting closed. So we're not going to provide a second opportunity for the public.
We did.
Yes.
There being no further business, do I have a motion to adjourn?
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Meeting is adjourned.